Pretty exciting, huh?
It is.
You know, it's nice.
All 25.
Nice.
You let me talk?
20 waiting for you. I don't know what you were looking for.
Okay, I'm looking for the dumbbell. It's standing there going, where do I go with the card?
My best friend. Is he still here?
If Porzingis was healthy, for sure, I mean, possibly. Because they were in that round before he got injured.
Really? Today of all days?
We should move in one of these houses someday.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Which one? Oh, that one.
This one?
Yeah, with all the flowers?
Yes. Look at how pretty it is. Favorite song.
Yeah?
Yes! Have you ever heard this song before? Oh my god, it's so good.
Thank you.
Jesus.
Hi.
Hey. Sorry I got here kind of early. Didn't want you to have to wait up on me.
No, it's fine. I'm sorry that I was late. It's been a while since I've been around here.
So how's Philadelphia?
It's Philadelphia.
Yeah. Oh, I got you this. I remember how much you like those.
Oh, thanks. I'm completely dairy free.
Right.
Yeah.
That's cool. 100%.
Yeah.
Well, I'll take it. No worries. I kind of like these.
Sorry.
Oh, don't worry about it. So what's up?
Honestly, I don't know. It's been a couple of years, you know? And I just want to be human with you again.
Human?
Yeah. I don't know. That's just the best way that I could put it. I don't want there to be this uncomfortable awkwardness between us.
Awkwardness.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not sure we can ever be like that again. I'm still recovering, if that's how you want to put it. I know I have less of a reason to have to recover than you, but I had these demons that were inside me, and they were going through to you, and I wasn't the same person.
I just want you to know that I forgive you. Okay. I'm happy now, and I want to know that you're able to be happy too.
Well, I'm happy you're happy. And yeah, I'm getting there. Look, Mandy, the truth is, the truth is I'm still in love with you, okay? I know what I did was abhorrent, and the things I said, the years of just constant bullshit I made you put up with, I never realized how much you loved me, and I didn't even know that I loved you. I know I said it often enough, but I never truly lived it. I didn't understand what that love was until you walked out that door.
You pushed me out the door, Bill.
I just don't love you anymore.
I can't do this, Bill. I can't. The day that you told me that you didn't love me anymore, I asked to see you at the restaurant after I felt like you had time to cool off and time to think it over. I begged you not to leave. I felt so pathetic and so low. I'll never feel that way again, Bill. Never.
I can't say how sorry I am. I was so wrong, Mandy. I was so wrong.
This isn't how I wanted this to go. Look, I know that it's hard. I do. And from what little contact I've had with your family, I know that you're making progress with yourself, and I am so, so proud of you. I just want to be human with you again and talk to you again. I've moved on. I have a boyfriend now, and he's incredible.
Yeah, I heard. That's great.
He was so courteous when we first met. I thought he was trolling me. Because I just wasn't... used to being treated like that.
I wish I could have done better by you, Mandy.
It's okay, Bill. It is. I'm not sorry for the time that we spent with each other, or the lessons that we learned from each other. When I said that I forgive you, I meant it. But you need to forgive yourself now, too. That way you can heal all the way.
Yeah.
I know that deep down, you're a good person and a strong man, and you have the potential to be the best part of somebody's life. I've always known that. Look, we don't have to do this anymore, okay? I contacted you and you agreed to meet me, and I am so, so thankful for that. So why don't you walk me to my car, okay? You've suffered enough drinking two of those and sitting through this. Come on. Take care of yourself, Bill. For me?
I will. Not just for you, though. Me too.
Attaboy. You wanna hug it out? You should too.